guys, it's Infinite Potatoes. Today we're back with another Dad Chooses Loadout video where my dad chooses my loadout and we play Battlefront.
Dad. It's Rogue Marines here, Dad, and I choosing a very difficult hand.
So, what my dad has decided to torture me with today is...
Let's see, I have chosen Deoxys, which I have over 1,000 kills on.
Unfortunately.
Scan Pulse and Smoke. And so, the theory behind that is that you throw the smoke first. Oh, the trait? Yeah, the trait is a bounty hunter, so we can have unlimited Deoxys and smoke, and we can smoke them out. But the theory behind that is that we throw the smoke first, wait for them to come in, or as they're coming in, they encounter our Deoxys, and we get them all.
Yeah. I'll use a E3 or SC14
stick. Actually, I have to admit, I've been working on this hand, actually.
Oh, great. So you have practice, but I
won't. I was working on it with Walker Assault, so...
Oh, that's what we're going to do. We're going to make a pathway for the shipment to go through.
Okay, here we go.
Alright, first match of the day. Great. Alright, this is going to be good. No heroes, right? Dad, you want a hero? It's up to your left. Up there. Dad, up there. Get the hero pickup.
Nice work.
Jump on the rock. Jump on the rock. Yes! Ha ha!
Woo! Where are we going?
I don't know.
Chewie?
Yeah, Chewie.
Okay.
He's easily the best hero. And you're not very good with heroes. So, Chewbacca's the best choice.
Now I'll probably get cream.
Yeah, you'll somehow find a way to get cream on his mask.
Let's see.
God.
I got one.
Oh, you saved my life. Thank you.
Oh, I can't see nothing.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I know, exactly.
It's kind of just like the troll loadout, not even like anything good. It's just,
It's okay, man.
These guys aren't pushing very far, are they?
No, I'm up to the edge.
Great, died.
I need back though. I'm at 100.
Yeah.
Oh wait.
Yeah, I can help very much. I'll help. Here, you care. Look, Dad. Bam.
Where are they?
I threw it to you.
Is our shipment okay? Where's our shipment?
It's still going because nobody's able to shut it off. They're getting more people though. This feels like a Star Wars HQ right now. Like, I'm going at the Star Wars HQ with just people. I don't know. That's just what it seems like.
Unfortunately, I can't test out the hand with you because I took a hero.
I think it's supposed to be my challenge. It's not your challenge because you like using these hands.
That's true.
These guys aren't really doing anything.
Oh, there he is.
He's lagging. Buddy. Here, you know what? I'll just throw that out. Look at this guy. You saw that? I think he's above us. I'm gonna figure out. I think I can get up there somehow. Nope! E4.
No, I'm doing pretty good. Keeping me alive. So we can go now because they opened up.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna see. Oh, hero. No.
Lost 1%. Proximity took out 1-1.
Ooh, they have Krennic. If they really want the one, they should have chosen the boss. Solos join the battle.
Uh oh, they have a hero.
But that, you're Chewbacca. The most overpowered hero in existence. I mean, except for Lando when he was glitched, but that's not the point.
I need to go back to my team.
Get Deoxys. Get smoke grenade. Haha. Yeah, this random dude's running Deoxys too.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Maybe next round we can get them to use Dioxus. Dang.
I got a shot on that jump.
Yeah, you jumped up and
jumped
shot
and
it
just
off.
Shot and killed somebody. Other
direction. There's nobody even here. Oh, I know where they're coming out from.
Where are they coming from?
Up
from
here.
This way?
Right where I was shooting. Yeah. Not very many, but there are a few. Oh, Han Solo's here too. We need to push the shipment in. Maybe they can get like someone good across. Then we'll have a fun challenge. Alright, so now that it's gonna open up, but now there's a second hero pickup for them to have. No, Krennic killed him. Hmm. The team's getting creamed, by the way.
Their team?
Yeah.
He's doing amazing. Where is he?
He's above us. God. No! You know, big, furry hairball.
Where is he?
I went to throw Dioxus at him, and it bounced off of you. Alright, kill Krennic. Let's go.
They kill Krennic?
No, I said let's kill Krennic.
Oh, he's up here hiding somewhere.
Yeah, I can see him. He's right in there. Ah, he threw Dioxus.
Where is he?
He's right in that cloud. That's Dioxus, by the way, not ours. But I did throw mine in. Talking Orpheus has become free now. How is this guy still alive? He lasted so long.
Yeah, he did. He's hiding. I don't know why he was hiding, why he's been helping out his people. I was gonna go get a power up. That just doesn't help. He's pretty good with
shoot. He's already lost 3 health, Bob. Not Boss, Greedo.
Who's coming out? Oh, Boss?
No, Greedo.
Oh,
but they killed each other. These guys are getting creamed. No, let's not do that. Keep that shipment moving, people. Oh. Grab that guy. What do you mean, Dad? You can push their spawn. Alright, A28. I hate the A280. Look at this. Watch. Did you see that before? Okay, it's not doing it now. It kept stopping. Alright, I threw Dioxus in their spawn, I think. Dad, they're all here.
Get back here and help us win the fight.
If it wasn't out of combat, I'd be in there. You're gonna die out of combat, by the way.
I know, but I got 4 guys. I went out of
that was too funny.
I was creaming him too much. I wanted to do my
Oh, that's a lot of guys now. All of a sudden 8 guys pop up. Alright, so that means next round will still be good. I'm here. Oh, there's a lot of guys now. Great.
Oh, back.
Me? I'm using Dioxus.
No, I burned myself.
You guys see this? Watch this. Watch. It keeps stopping. Next time I die, I'm switching from the A280C. This thing's horrible now. It used to be amazing. I'm getting so many hit markers.
With the Dioxus, right?
I don't know if I'm getting any kills.
Look at 185, 275.
I was just up to 470. Oh, I'm dead. I like how, I'm almost
level up.
Well,
I gotta just level up until I can get them.
Oh, they're on top of the ship, okay. I like how they can't see you, but you can see that.
Well, I need one more and I'll have it like, unlimited.
No, I'm just gonna tap fire it because my A280C is broken. You guys in the watching this video after are gonna see that. It's just broken. I don't know what's wrong with it. Good game.
You're right.
Alright, let's do one more match. Normally do one.
I'm about 5-1.
There we go. Good game.
Alright.
Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to drop a like. A like goal for this video is 215. If we hit that, we can continue this series, and because I'll know that you guys enjoyed it.
Well, why don't we try the Walker Assault and see if it's too long to get out? No, let's just try it.
That's a bad idea. Well, probably,
it's a bad idea. That means we should try it.
Oh, gosh. 1, 2, 3, start. Alright, so now we're back in another Walker Assault match. Well, not another, but... Walker Assault. This is gonna be so bad, it's not even funny.
Well, Walker Assault's wonderful, but with Deoxys, Scampulse, and Smoke.
Yeah, who's gonna want it to watch?
You're used to jetpack and flying all over the place and Bounty Hunter or Berserker or something like that, so I'm giving you a challenge. Which is a challenge for me as well.
Yeah, I think you're gonna suffer.
Just follow me, I'll lead the way.
How about you follow me? I think that's a better idea.
You don't have a jetpack, so I can follow you this time.
Yeah,
I just don't roll too fast.
No, I have to roll fast. This is gonna be a long episode.
Well, let's see how much hopefully we can get in at the beginning of the game as opposed to the middle or something.
Hopefully it's at the end, because then it's all indoors.
Well, that's true too. We could do that. That'd be a quick test run. Oh.
Check. Yeah. Oh, it's at the beginning. It just started.
Yes.
So that you're
all right, I won't even take my
ATA. You can pick your ATAT if you want.
No, I'm too far away anyway.
Is that hero pickup in front of me? That's not me, by the way.
He's got explosive shot.
I'm still loading in. Come on.
Nope.
Look at Awesome's in here. I know him.
Yes!
Yeah, I'm gonna run EE4 because this loadout's so bad.
They are blasting! Oh. Watch out for.
Dad, why didn't you throw Dioxys at him? You had. No!
Your video.
Rebel targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
I have one. It's not even good. Yeah, exactly. I'm just gonna keep throwing them at you. Just because you're getting it.
Over there.
I'm off the mountain. I'm not staying on it.
Princess Leia Organa is near your location.
I can't even go up the mountain because they are. I hate this thing. Oh my gosh. Dad, what is it? Oh god. We're 0-2. Hey, my first kill with an orbital strike. This guy's about to get an email. That's what we do. Dad, why are you on the side of the map? Yeah, I know, he's smart rocketing. Again. That's all he does, smart rocketing.
Readings indicate the enemy uplink is offline.
Great, I'm just late.
Watch out for rebels, they're moving out of position.
After Deoxys and Smoke at the end.
Oh,
darn. Right. I can't even push. Honor guard.
AT-AT has been left unprotected.
Oh, darn it. Jetpack, man. Alright.
Alright, come back down.
You are
running indoors.
Rebels incoming!
Dad, that's a triple shield. can't help but get that. Alright, still two bounces. No! This man's just cross-mapping us with explosive shot! Stop cringing. I would have rather you get killed too easily. Like, there's nothing to help you.
Rebel forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it.
Got Leia. I got Leia with Deoxys. I killed Leia and her cart. That was too good. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna place a turret up here and then come right to you. Yeah, I hit it in first place.
Fuck, get out of my way! Oh, darn.
Hey,
kill myself.
I have a flank of the entire. Oh,
Rebels outgun us! Rebel optic interrupted.
I put a turret up there.
Be on the lookout for Rebel scum!
Destroy the Alex's of these tunnels and they stop coming out.
Enemy orbital strike!
The rebels have activated the uplink.
Move
on that position.
By melee.
Oh my god.
It's like, you can be the. Oh shoot. He's right there. You can make anywhere close quarters with this. That's what I like. It's like, you throw that smoke down. Dude, they instantly, like, go through that, they go through right. Yours now. Close quarters combat, you can drop.
The rebels have taken control of the uplink station. You must shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack. We have tracked the Jedi Skywalker near your location. Take the Jedi down.
Be ready for rebel units.
The uplink's offline. What are you doing? That's it. Yes,
the station has been taken over by the rebels. It must be activated in order to stop a Y-wing attack. Enemies coming your way.
Oh no. Yeah, unlimited dioxin and smoke and scan pulls.
I think this time.
I'm gonna take the lap.
Rebels in the area.
Get dioxin this. Yes.
The AT is being targeted by an enemy bomber.
That's great.
Watch out for enemy soldiers!
Got him!
Got him! Oh
well, that's a good
thing. Inform Lord Vader that
Skywalker
is defeated. Dengar,
the bounty hunter, is in the area to provide support.
It's a threat. I should not have died. For a second there, I thought you were.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Got up. Get right. speed.
What?
Oh, Han Solo.
Stop sailing.
What? That guy just used CA-87 ion shot. Dad, get back in there. Get back in there. Yes!
Spraying bolts.
I have top place on those.
Runway trooper.
He's gonna beat you to a pulp.
Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Got him.
Nice. Gotta grind you.
My frenzy. Come back down.
Why is it saying you're in danger?
Okay, here we go.
I can't, we can't even get a spawn. I'm just gonna watch. It's not gonna do anything. Nice, got that guy?
Coming up.
I'm gonna lose first place.
Oh, I didn't make it out there. Darn.
Good game.
Alright.
Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure to drop a like. The like goal for this video is 215. You know, 10 extra likes, that'll kill it. Well, thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video.